is Shakujou Den.
That's not a joke.
Sensei Bonsai! Sensei Bonsai!
Next, single form performance by Fusako Kenshi, It's Me. Next, Goho Engu. It's gonna be by Michael Kenshi and Joshua Kenshi. They're gonna show you some Goho technique.
Nice.
Goho technique is basically kicking and punching. That's why they're gonna wear that Goho. Uchiro Kezuki. Attacker is attacking to the face. Next, Soto Kezuki. Next one, chopping to the head. Next, Shita Ukezuki, attacking to the stomach. 下受け順蹴り。Next one is 上中回し蹴り。Okay, next one is a 4K, 天地拳第一拳。第2形ギラ拳第2形Michael Kenshi and Joshua Kenshi. Maybe some of you already noticed that the demonstration, just you know, they showed you is the kind of advanced combination of the one Kyu Kenshi showed you. Kyu Kenshi did only, you know, single one by one, but that was just a combination. Okay, now we're going to move on. Next.Please welcome Mitsuko Kenshi. She's going to show you Tanyan Senpo form. Demonstration. Shorinji Kenpo consists of Juho, Goho, and Goho is the one, is the kick and punching we showed you already. But Juho is a kind of unique part of Shorinji Kenpo. We take out advantage of the opponent's movement and power, and we throw him or her away or pin him down. It's very, very painful, but it's fun. So now Sensei and Michael Kenshi is going to show you some Juho technique. First one, releasing technique. We're going to start from Kotenuki. What if we can do if someone grabs your hand or wrist? Immediately releasing. Actually, we can do it. Releasing is... Yes, after releasing, he counterattack. That was Yorinuki, and the last one, Makinuki. Grab and twisting outward. Like that. Now, pinning the technique. We're going to show you Kirigote first. What if you grab your... That's very, very painful. Michael Kenshi is not after. It's very painful. Next, Juhakubari. Grab upper arm. Ooh, ouch. That's painful too. Next one is Katamuna Otoshi. Grab the collar.
There you go.
So Sensei is doing looks very easily, but you can do it. So let's practice with us.
Okay.
Next one, throwing a technique. It's Waruke Nage. What if your opponent attack your head? What we can do?